Receiving incoming transmission. Comlink established.
Hey, what's up, man? Got your refugees tucked in nice and tight. Provided you can sidestep any more surprises from our Confederate friends and we can keep them away from those critters, they should have an easy time.
Priority alert. Backwater station under attack by unknown alien organisms. Distress beacon activated at 0658. Alerting Confederate headquarters on Tarsonis. Stand by for incoming transmission.
We've already received the distress beacon from Backwater, and we'll take care of it. You just sit tight. You'll be notified if there's anything we think you need to know.
Damn! Listen, if we wait for Confederate reinforcements, that station's dust. I'll head out there now and do what I can. You send in some militia, and we'll save those folks. Trust me.
Glad to see you, boys. Time to kick some serious butt.
I read you. Roger that.
Raynor here.
Sounds fun. Right on. Commander.
SCP, good to go, sir.
Raynor here. This should be good.
Orders, Captain? Right away, sir.
Not enough minerals.
Job's finished.
Go ahead, Commander. Anytime you're ready.
SCP, good to go, sir.
What the hell is that? Looks like the ground there is alive.
Orders, Captain? Right away, sir.
This is Jimmy.
Outstanding.
reporting for duty. Orders, Captain?
Go ahead, Commander.
Not enough minerals.
Reporting for duty.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Add-on complete.
Utilized. Yes.
Not enough energy.
This is Jimmy.
Oh, yeah. Right on.
Your forces are under attack.
Fired up. You got it.
want to turn up the heat.
Anytime you're ready.
What the hell did they do to that command center?
Whatever it is, it ain't natural. Burn it, boys.
Yes. Slam it.
Marshal Raynor, by destroying a vital Confederate installation, you and your men have violated standing colonial law. As of right now, you're all under arrest. I suggest you throw down your weapons and come peaceably.
Are you out of your mind? If we hadn't burned that damn factory, this entire colony could have been overrun. Maybe if you hadn't taken your sweet time in getting here.
Now, I asked you nice the first time, boy. I didn't come here to talk with you. Now throw down them weapons.
Guess you wouldn't be a Confederate if you weren't a complete pain in the ass.
They said these hands are rated N, not.
Shut the fuck up.